PrISUm and their solar car Hyperion are back on campus after the 8-day, 1,650-mile American Solar Car Challenge that started in New York and ended in Minnesota.
The car, it really shined this race.
Team PrISUm brought home a second-place finish, the best finish ever for Iowa State at the challenge, edging out 9 other teams and finishing only behind the University of Michigan, a team that is nearly impossible to beat.
They have over 6 times our operating budget. None of the teams really have the budget or resources to compete with them.
But that didn't stop them.
We're glad to be giving them a run for their money.
The race proved to be a challenge for several teams because of the extreme heat with temperatures soaring past 100 degrees.
For a lot of teams, spelt troubles for the battery pack. Our battery pack design was built to withstand really high heat tolerances, so we were able to just power through, and that was some of the high times for us.
And knowing how well Hyperion did throughout the race is satisfying to the team, since the majority of the solar car was built and designed right here on campus by ISU students.
Overall, this has been just an amazing car. The most impressive thing to me is the reliability of all the systems that we've designed. We really didn't have any major issues with any of the systems on the car,
which is uncommon for most teams, making Hyperion the best solar car Iowa State has ever produced, and one of the best the American Solar Car Challenge has ever seen.
I had a good feeling that we were going to do well, but I really had no idea that we'd be really top dog, second to Michigan.
But a second place finish overall wasn't the only hardware Team PrISUm brought home.
Our car was just phenomenal. We were awarded the mechanical and electrical design awards. It's not something that teams usually get to take away with both awards.
Proving that hard work does pay off in the end.
It's been a lot of work and a lot of man hours, thousands of man hours going to this project, and to really see it pay off is something special. This is definitely 2 years that has been worthwhile.
Hyperion will be racing at other solar car races throughout the year and will likely make a return to the American Solar Car Challenge in 2014.